Your body and mind are mine now.
He's actually doing it. Vegeta! Babidi's using the evil in your heart to control you. Clear your mind. Remove all evil thoughts from your head.
Shut the hell up! I don't need you to tell me what to do!
Yes, yes! That's it! You belong to me now! While I have control of you, allow me to push your power past its limits!
Vegeta! No! Don't let that monster take control of you!
Vegeta!
It's too late!
Yes, yes, very good. Let's give you a more interesting place to fight. Pa-pa-ra-pa-pa!
Let's do this, Vegeta!
This is the perfect location. Wouldn't you agree, Kakarot?
I don't want to take damage and give Majin Buu more energy. So I'm going full force and ending this right away.
Very good. I'm quite eager to see just how hard you've been training in Otherworld. Impressive. You're even more powerful than Gohan was back then.
This might take longer than I thought.
Enough talk! I'm going to destroy you, Kakarot! Big Bang!
This! Here goes! Hard in Otherworld. I can't believe we're this evenly matched. You must have trained a bit harder than me.
Believe it!
Oh!
Dang that little bastard!
Big Bang!
my turn now!
Was to go back to the way I was before! Just to become a cold-hearted, ruthless Saiyan once more! And to fight without inhibitions, and not be ruled by foolish emotions! I grew to hate myself before I realized that I'd become soft, like all of you! I, of all people, came to have a family, and it actually felt good. I'd also grown comfortable living here on Earth, and all that it included. And that's why I needed to return to my villainous self! And now that I have, I feel absolutely wonderful!
Do you really